Chapter 38. And he made the altar of burnt offering of shittim wood. 5 cubits was the length thereof, and 5 cubits the breadth thereof. It was 4 square, and 3 cubits the height thereof. And he made the horns thereof on the 4 corners of it. The horns thereof were of the same, and he overlaid it with brass. And he made all the vessels of the altar, the pots, and the shovels, and the basins, and the flesh hooks, and the fire pans. All the vessels thereof made he of brass. And he made for the altar a brazen grate of network under the compass thereof beneath unto the midst of it. And he cast 4 rings for the 4 ends of the grate of brass to be places for the staves. And he made the staves of shittim wood, and overlaid them with brass. And he put the staves into the rings on the sides of the altar to bear it withal. He made the altar hollow with boards. And he made the laver of brass, and the foot of it of brass, of the looking glasses of the women assembling, which assembled at the door of the tabernacle of the congregation. And he made the court. On the south side southward the hangings of the court were of fine twined linen, 100 cubits. Their pillars were 20, and their brazen sockets 20. The hooks of the pillars and their fillets were of silver. And for the north side the hangings were 100 cubits. Their pillars were 20, and their sockets of brass 20. The hooks of the pillars and their fillets of silver. And for the west side were hangings of 50 cubits, their pillars 10, and their sockets 10, the hooks of the pillars and their fillets of silver. And for the east side eastward, 50 cubits. The hangings of the one side of the gate were 15 cubits, their pillars 3, and their sockets 3. And for the other side of the court gate, on this hand and that hand, were hangings of 15 cubits, their pillars 3, and their sockets 3. All the hangings of the court round about were of fine twined linen. And the sockets for the pillars were of brass, the hooks of the pillars and their fillets of silver, and the overlaying of their chapiters of silver, and all the pillars of the court were filleted with silver. And the hanging for the gate of the court was needlework of blue and purple and scarlet and fine twined linen, and 20 cubits was the length, and the height in the breadth was 5 cubits, answerable to the hangings of the court. And their pillars were 4, and their sockets of brass 4, their hooks of silver, and the overlaying of their chapiters and their fillets of silver. And all the pins of the tabernacle and of the court round about were of brass. This is the sum of the tabernacle, even of the tabernacle of testimony, as it was counted, according to the commandment of Moses, for the service of the Levites, by the hand of Ithamar, son to Aaron the priest. And Bezaleel the son of Uri, the son of Hur of the tribe of Judah, made all that the Lord commanded Moses. And with him was Aholiab, son of Ahisamach, of the tribe of Dan, an engraver, and a cunning workman, and an embroiderer in blue, and in purple, and in scarlet, and fine linen. All the gold that was occupied for the work, and all the work of the holy place, even the gold of the offering, was 29 talents, and 730 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary. And the silver of them that were numbered of the congregation was 100 talents, and 1,730 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary. A beaker for every man, that is, 0.5 shekel after the shekel of the sanctuary, for every one that went to be numbered from 20 years old and upward, for 600,000 and 3,550 men. And of the 100 talents of silver were cast the sockets of the sanctuary and the sockets of the veil, 100 sockets of the 100 talents, a talent for a socket. And of the 1,775 shekels he made hooks for the pillars, and overlaid their chapiters, and filleted them. And the brass of the offering was 70 talents, and 2,400 shekels. And therewith he made the sockets to the door of the tabernacle of the congregation, and the brazen altar, and the brazen grate for it, and all the vessels of the altar, and the sockets of the court round about, and the sockets of the court gate, and all the pins of the tabernacle, and all the pins of the court round about.